The Wild will see playoff hockey, but recent regular season results have not been encouraging. Minnesota has dropped four straight, but the Flames could provide a perfect remedy, having defeated Calgary in six straight meetings.
Marco Scandella plays the puck to the corner. Matt Dumba, the Calgary native, long pass, Niederreiter in. Trying to cut to the middle. Hollow, front, loose puck. Backstrom makes the save. On his stomach, he's able to hang on. He's been tested a few times. And the former Wild, Niklas Backstrom, has been sharp in the first period. Dolpe does some good work. Shillington gets the puck. Scandella intercepts. Throws it out front. Another stop by Backstrom on a point-blank chance.
Scandella, the defenseman, leaves his point position and spots a wide-open Fontaine. What fantastic lateral movement by Backstrom from his right to his left. One hard push, and that's why he's able to make that save.
In a long chat this morning.
Yes,
it's a backhand shot. Stopped by Backstrom. Another save, this time off Zucker. Boy, has Backstrom been something else in this game as he makes his 24th save of the night.
In fact, deflected, the backhand hits his shin pad and makes it even more difficult for Backstrom. That's why the awkward-looking save.
He's checked. Poland takes the puck off the boards and out. Long pass. Knocked down by Carter. Blows a tire from his backside. Makes a pass. They score! Zach Dolpe finally solves. Niklas Backstrom makes it 1-0 Wild.
You've got to see this hand-eye coordination by Ryan Carter at the Flames' blue line on the long stretch pass. He knocks this out of the air. That's a remarkable play. And Dolpe with the quick backhand surprises Backstrom.
2-on-1. Brody, lone man back. Granlund up front. Stopped by Backstrom. What a save off Jared Spurgeon. Niklas Backstrom had that one to the highlight reel.
Backstrom, once again, fantastic.
Shore behind the net out front. Pass deflected away. Shot. Scores! Brandon Bollig has tied the game at 1. Second of the season for Bollig, and we're all even.
And the Flames are just trying to put that back into the slot, and the pass doesn't get through, and it goes just off to the side. And here's the attempt out front. It goes right to Bollig, and that was a pretty confident shot. He must see something high in the short side. Darcy Kuemper lost track of the puck.
6 minutes left in regulation. Backlund feeds it over. Sieloff up on the rush with the backhand. Scores! Deflected in! Patrick Sieloff makes it 2-1 Calgary and saved that puck. That's his first National Hockey League goal.
Just a harmless looking play. Hits the defenseman's stick, bounces, and goes in over Kuemper. That's a good feeling.
Flames chip it to the line, not out. Kept in by Spurgeon with a shot. Deflected, and Backstrom makes another save. 14 seconds to go. Brody trying to tie it up along the boards. Wild get it free. Suter tries to feed it up front. Broken up. Sam Bennett will play it to the line. And second chance able to clear, and that will do it. As the horn sounds, the Flames come from behind in the third period. And they knock off the Minnesota Wild with goals by Bollig and Sieloff.
Calgary edges Minnesota by a 2-1 final, snapping a six-game losing skid at the hands of the Wild in the process. In what was perhaps the final game of his career, Niklas Backstrom stopped 35 shots against his former club, who traded him to Calgary last month. He was named the game's first star against the team with whom he spent over 8 seasons and won 194 games.